audience wish to express to you their cordial best wishes for a happy and a holy Easter. They renew their sentiments of respect and esteem and assure you of their prayers for your ministry as the successor of Peter. Following the audience, all are welcome to enter the Basilica through the holy door, following the direction of the ushers and the staff. At the end of the audience, we will sing together the Our Father in Latin. His Holiness will then impart his apostolic blessing, which he willingly extends to the members of your families at home. He also intends to bless any religious articles you may have brought for this purpose. And in a special way, his blessing goes to your children and to your loved ones who are sick. The following is a summary of the Holy Father's catechesis at the beginning of the audience. Dear brothers and sisters, as we prepare to celebrate the Paschal Triduum in this holy year of mercy, we are invited in a special way to contemplate the revelation of God's infinite mercy in the events of Jesus' passion, death, and resurrection. Tomorrow, Holy Thursday, Jesus gives himself to us, and in the washing of the feet, teaches us of the need to serve others. On Good Friday, in the mystery of Christ's death on the cross, we contemplate that undying love which embraces all mankind and summons us to turn in love, in turn, to love one another in the power of the Spirit. Holy Saturday, the day of God's silence, invites us not only to solidarity with all who are abandoned and alone, but also to trust in that faithful love which turns death into life. These then are the days which speak to us powerfully of God's love and mercy. In one of her visions, Julian of Norwich hears the Lord say that he rejoices eternally because he was able to suffer for our sake out of love. Let us then prepare to celebrate the coming days with gratitude for this great mystery of God's mercy poured out for us on the cross of our salvation. The Holy Father will now greet the English-speaking pilgrims in Italian.
Saluto i pellegrini in lingua inglese presenti all'odierna udienza, specialmente quelli provenienti da Irlanda, Australia, Indonesia, Giappone e gli Stati Uniti d'America. Nell'imminenza della Santa Pasqua, invoco su di voi e sulle vostre famiglie l'amore misericordioso Padre e del Signore Gesù. Dio vi benedica.
I greet the English-speaking pilgrims and visitors present taking part in today's audience, including those from Ireland, Australia, Indonesia, Japan, Canada, and the United States. With cordial good wishes for a blessed Easter, I invoke upon you and your families the loving mercy of God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you all.